Students of Birkbeck College, London University, turn an empty house on Kingston Hill into a home for Hungarian refugees. It has been lent to them rent-free for 6 months. Before it's fit to house about 50 Hungarian boys, whose ages will range from 14 to 20, there's a lot of work to be done. While the house was empty, metal thieves created a number of problems. Offers of furniture and fittings have come from all over London, and the student organisers find they need a temporary office to deal with a rush. They plan to form a trust to administer the house while it is under their care, and meanwhile they're doing everything they can to make the 25-room house into a real home. And here are the first of their teenage guests, three of a party of boys who ran the Russian gauntlet at the risk of their lives. London students have given them a breathing space to learn something of the language. The students will help there too, and to find jobs, their most pressing need of all. Some of these refugee lads bear the scars of their ordeal, but they are secure in a friendly land and can look forward to a Christmas free from fear.